Now, I haven't played Fallout 76 in more than a year. I go do my first quest, and I meet my first bug. I mean, this never even happened when I used to play. Oh, what the hell? Why is this door locked? Or am I forgetting something? But I spoke to this dude, and I do remember that I gotta go click the button to initiate the quest, but... What can I say? Is it good to be back or what? Bro, come on. Come on now!
Use the button in the truck to activate